Hello everyone, welcome to Forex Trade 1. So this video is regarding strategy 14 update part 3. Part 2 update we have already done on 3rd of April 2021, and the strategy for GBP and Euro USD greeting. Complete details already updated in a YouTube description, as well as the previous video link and trading account statement PDF will be available into YouTube description. So this is the third part update, and we'll check our trading account history for the same account, that how much profit is raised. Our last update was total equity of $39,000, $39,631, and first withdrawal was $700. We'll check the further updates. So here we have a current account with the same strategy number 14, and as we can see, almost 4000 USD it has increased, and the current balance for the account is $43,701, and equity is $43,723. Current profit is going on $23.22.7. Will verify trading account history. So here we have a complete history. Order ID will remain very important for each and every video, that it can be verified that this is the same account we are consistently updating. So same trading account statement you can also verify with the history into the YouTube description. We'll scroll down. Almost only Euro USD and GBP USD trades are only taken with the 0.1 lot size. We can see the lot size is remain same. Yeah, so we have a current profit for this account is a $34,000 401, and current balance as we seen $43,701. And the account initiated with a $10,000 capital. So almost 4,000 it has raised, and from the previous update it was nearly $39,000. So we can see the currently we have a $43,000 balance, $43,701. We'll check a trading account statement as well for the same account. Here we have a trading account statement and graph. Consistently it is going up, and total net profit, gross loss, gross profit, profit factor, each and every detail is there. Above 1.0 or 1.5 profit factor is very good, and here we have a profit factor of a 2.51, which is quite good. And we'll check the risk reward ratio for the account, the RR ratio which we are getting here, 1:1.25. How we have calculated from the average profit and average loss, 56 divided by 45, and you will get nearly risk reward 1:1.25. Break even, which is calculated as per the risk reward, is nearly 44%, and the current account accuracy for this account is a 66%. So we can say almost 22% accuracy is up for the account, and total number of the trades are 1512, and almost 35 pages of statement it is available. Will also include in the YouTube description. If you want to connect the same strategy only particular for Euro and GBP, contact our team, they will provide you all the guidance. Thank you so much for watching this video.